the very first gameplay of my channel, The Evil Within, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm completely terrified. I really don't want to play this game, but I said I would, so I'm going to. The premise of this game is this guy is pretty much just going through a really horrendous nightmare-type place. The guy's name is Sebastian Castellanos. And he's going through this nightmarish type place, and he has to just get through it using guns and swords and melee weapons and stuff like that. It's supposed to be really gory and really freaky, and I'm nervous because I've never really played a game like this before. But I'm excited, so let's get started. All right, The Evil Within. Oh shit. This game. this game hasn't even started yet, and I'm freaking out. Hold on, it's going too fast, I don't like this. All right, we're gonna start this game. Right now it looks like we are in a very creepy hallway and there's a rat just scrounging around for stuff, I don't know. All right, ooh, we're outside.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
Oh, no, no. 1A4
copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 1A4.
There's Sebastian!
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
I'm a detective.
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184.
What's the situation? Say his name right.
184, be advised. Some problems with Chimonis on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
What the hell? Why did that happen? So this is like supernatural and mental?
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet.
I don't like her. There's
I'm
something.
I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
I don't trust her. I think I know who that is. Oh my gosh. That music sounds like frickin' Silent Hill, so you know it's not gonna be good.
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
I don't like her.
Right.
All right, here we go. I'm Sebastian. Can I move? No. Yeah! Chapter 1, an emergency call. Oh, gosh. Why is it... Something's gonna jump at me. Where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna go with him, because I don't trust her. Why am I running? I don't want to run. Slow down. There we go. How do I...
There are no weapons left in their cars.
Oh. Sorry, guys, I'm a noob at gaming, but I still enjoy them very much. There's an ambulance. There she is.
No blood or shell casings out here.
That's weird. Where is she going? What is that paper? It's mine first! Oh, it's nothing. You can go in first. I don't want to go in first. After you, sir. After you. Go ahead. Nope. Nope, I'm not doing it. You're first. Ugh. Fine. Is there any anything else out here that I can explore? Fine. Oh my gosh. Something's gonna jump at me. Something's gonna jump. Something's gonna jump. Something's gonna... Ew.
It smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp.
Oh, no.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening.
False. No, you can't.
You're a backup.
Oh, man. What the hell? That's disgusting. How do I get my weapons out?
Did you hear something?
Yes. Oh, gross. Oh, that was him.
Alive in here.
Run, dude. Just get out of the way. Just move. I don't want to play this game anymore. I don't want to look at anything.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
What the fuck?
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Security cameras, so, okay. How do I play back the security footage? Oh, that's live. There's fast-running people in here? Holy shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't like old creepy music in these kind of games. That's not a good sign. I'm bleeding! There's a rat right there. What am I on? Holy sh... What is that? What the fuck is that? Who comes up with these games? Seriously. Wait! How do I rotate? Oh. What the... What the fuck is he doing? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Do not come to me, please do not come to me. Oh, gross. Is that my friend? LS. Swing. Oh, up and down. Up, down. Oh. Oh, I gotta get the knife. Grab the knife. Grab the knife. Grab it. Come on, baby, come on. Yeah, no, shit, fuck. Grab the knife, grab the knife, grab the knife. Ooh. I see him, I see him. Yes! What do I do now? Oh, he did it for me. Oh, gross. He landed in his own blood. I mean, I landed in my own blood. What do I do now? Oh, I can sneak up on him, I think, right? Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill this bastard. What the fuck? Oh, jeez. Sneak is RB. Alright, I'm sneaking. Do not turn around. Shit, fuck! Okay. And I'm gonna kill his ass! Yeah! No! I didn't do it! Oh, man. Kill him! What the fuck, dude? I didn't... I got the keys. Oh, I'm already getting pissed off at this game. Get the damn keys. Get the damn keys. Okay, I made it, I made it, I made it. Please just fucking go! Why are you fucking taking your fucking time? Just go, dude! Jeez, fucking ass! What am I supposed to do now? What is this? Do I press this? No, I can't do anything. Why are we walking so slow? Ah, I made it to a checkpoint! Yes! What is that? Can I take this? What is that? Where? Okay. Okay. Look! Before. Why is there blood? There's something wrong. Fucking ass, mother... Fuck! This game! Oh, wait! Oh, I got it! I got it! I got it! Son of a bitch! Run for your life, Sebastian! Run! Run! Run, 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 run! What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Run, 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 dude, run, run. Why are you going so slow? Run, like your life depends on it. Run, 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 run. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, see, what am I supposed to do? That's just the same thing every single fucking time. I'm missing something. Get to the thing! Get to the thing! Get to the thing! Oh, disgusting! Oh, gross! That's gross! That's gross! Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! What the fuck is going on? What am I doing in this game? What the... Oh, nasty. Get out of there, Sebastian. That's disgusting. Can I just please get through chapter one without a hitch? Oh, wait, too late. Okay. Oh, I lost my leg. I'm dying. What am I supposed to do here? It says don't enter. Well, that's the only way I can go. Damn it. Oh, yes! I'm at a checkpoint! This is sad. What the hell? Just go, man, go. Gross. Can I sit down? Did I go into the wrong room? This is not cool. So I'm leaving. And I'm gonna sneak. dude.
Where's the exit?
That guy's not dead. I know that guy's not dead. All right, an old note from the sewer. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. That's the gate. Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Don't touch him. Shh. Oh, there's a locked gate. Oh, this is a gate too. Oh, I have keys. I have keys. I thought I had keys. Oh. My gosh. Oh, I bet the keys are in here. Okay, see, flickering lights means okay. Here's a ladder. But I need to dress my leg. Oh, I have to climb. Something's gonna jump out at me. Something's gonna jump out at me. Slow down, dude! I didn't say go! Oh. Yeah, hold on. Let me. One ring at a time. One ring at a time. Let me take a look. And. Okay, we're. All right. So far, so good. Let's get some dressings for that. What's in here? Books. Books are good. I can read them. All right. We got some more information. Let's see now. Oh, shit. Boiler room note. At 1300, STEM system operation test begin, 1315, 6. Oh, it's a diary of notes of things that have happened. Success, confirmation of brainwave synchronization, losses minimal, continuing experiment, agent collects the data at 1330, anomaly occurs, not with the subject, the stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well and then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the STEM system terminated. Wow. At 1345, staff begin complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape to the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. Though the STEM system should have been deactivated, subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. What the fuck? 1400. That man appeared. What man? All right. Anything in the filing cabinets? Any keys? Any sort of... I can't even sit down to dress my wound. I'm bleeding out, man! I am bleeding out! I don't want to press any buttons, because I know what's going to happen. There's a blinking light. Well, I can't press... There's a door. Something's gonna happen when I press this button. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, it's a checkpoint. I can't handle this. Pausing. Woo! All right. Okay. I still... have a broken leg. What is that on the floor? I need to fix my leg. I should be dead by now. What is that? Oh, it's a light. Don't look at those suck. Okay. It got Something's in here. Sneak. Can I use anything on these boxes? No. What about... Oh, medicine! Yes! I can use that, right? No? You serious? No, not you.
Me?
I can use this, right? Alright. What I need is a fucking doctor. Not at this place. Filing cabinets. Those are good. Oh, jeez. Don't turn so fast. Okay, another door. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm holding A. I'm holding A. I'm holding A. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I doing? Chainsaw! Get out, get out, get... Son of a bitch! Holy shit! Holy shit! I'm dead. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I wasn't dying. What was I doing right? You son of a... Not moving. Oh my gosh. This is terrifying. Shh. Oh my gosh! I'm not leaving this room. Nope, nope.